Yo, why are you late?
Traffic.
So, essentially, by trapping Dormammu, he becomes Dormammu.
Oh,
huh? No, that is not...
Did you guys hear about the school's new film competition?
Yeah, the one where you win a big budget as a prize.
Not just a big budget. You get to work with Michael Bay. I'm totally entering. Big budget films are the best way to make money. Well, I just wanted to give you guys a heads up in case you were planning on entering, because I pretty much have this in the bag.
Well, that's great, man. I hope you win.
Thanks. Well, I have to correct my script.
All right.
Hey, Brent, this is your Uber driver. I'm pulling up now. Okay, yeah, I see you up by the corner. I'll be in a black Mercedes. Yeah, thank you. Hey, how's it going, buddy?
Pretty good. Hey, do I know you? You look familiar.
No, man, I think I just have one of those faces. Are you a student at HCA?
Hollywood Cinema Academy? Yeah, I just got out of class.
Nice, man, that used to be me back in the day.
Hey, that's right, you're Taylor McBride! I used to love your indie film, The Valley. What happened after that?
Look, man, I really...
I'm sorry. I forgot what happened after Smooch flopped. Just forget I said anything. Do you miss it? Filmmaking, I mean?
Honestly, man, yeah, I really do.
Right, 3 o'clock, right?
Yeah, sounds good,
right,
buddy.
Thank you.
So, it actually makes total sense that Yoda's Supreme Leader Snoke.
Yeah, but, like, actually...
Hey, you guys aren't planning on entering the film competition, right?
Actually, I am entering, and it's totally gonna be way better than yours.
I can assure you that mine's gonna be way better. And you know what? You're better off being my PA.
Hey!
So the briefcase is actually a MacGuffin?
Yeah, it's like the top in Inception. It doesn't actually matter what's in it. Are you thinking about entering the school's film competition? I think you'd do a great job.
I don't know. I mean, I'm a small fish in a big pond, you know what I mean?
Yeah, but you can't let that stop you. You're never gonna get your big shot if you're just sitting around.
No, I guess not.
So do it.
But the deadline is in like 3 days.
Have you ever heard of guerrilla filmmaking? You did a good job, right? You're gonna go in there, you're gonna kill it.
Yep.
You're gonna go in there, you're gonna shove it in Ryan's pretentious little face,
Brett's
and the
face.
Audience gonna love you for it, alright, man? You ready?
I'm ready.
You ready?
I'm ready.
Alright, Brett. It's all good, bud. Fortunately, we can't have success without failure first, and I'm still learning that lesson myself.
I thought it was badass, if that helps any. But let's get out of here.
You have got to see this.
No, please, come right in. What do we got?
Check it out.
You came all the way here to tell me you got 4 new emails?
No, look closer. Brett,
these are offers.
Yes, they are.
These are major independent film productions.
We basically won.
We won. We did it.
Yes, we did.
We're back in it,
man.